President-elect, would you please raise up your right hand and say, so help me God.
So help me God. I am humbled by the trust that you have bestowed upon me, and I'm also aware of the challenges our country faces, but I'm also alive to the fact that our people are filled with hope for a better tomorrow.
Ladies and gentlemen, SAA and Falcons.